So, today, guys, I have some bad news. I went out with my best friend, Tommy Lee, and we was in the street, and then I said, oh, let's go to a street where it's good payment and all. And basically, there's like this little hill going down. It's like a little one that goes like that. So, I went on my skateboard, the one that I showed you yesterday's vlog, and it went bad. A car, well, as I was going down to the bottom-ish, a car came past and I fell. And my skateboard snapped in half. Guys, look. This is my skateboard from yesterday. So, this is the one that my nan and grandpa got me. And that's the one that my nan and grandpa got for me about my report. And I wanted one for ages now. So, my grandpa turned around and went, oh, yeah, let's go and get one. Now my dog's on a wind-up. Scooby! Come here, boy! Scooby! Okay. Anyway, and as I went down there, my skateboard went on the road, and a car ran over it, and my first reaction was, should I take my helmet off my head, and smash it at the car? Or my second thought was, to just walk away, but I was going to hit it with my helmet. Well, I wasn't going to smash the car, I was going to, like, throw it because I was really angry because it was like 2 days old now because my nan and my grandma got it on Sunday. But the thing is, all I need grip tape, this bit by there. Scoop, what are you doing? Scooby, get me here. Come on, Scoop. Scooby, you cannot see my dog now. Anyway, I need new decking, this bit right here, and I need new grip tape that I'm touching now, so then your feet can stay on when you're going up the hill or whatever you're doing. Scooby, stop eating grass! It's that fort, bitch.